Classic nailed the Escape's scrabbly turbo 4 and its brisk controlling. Swoopy lines say all that you have to think about the Ford Escape's execution. It acts more like a zippy hatchback than hybrid SUV, particularly when it's fitted with the all the more capable turbocharged motor. Firm, fine taking care of increases the Escape a point for dealing with. We'd give it a 6 for execution. Three motors appear on the Escape spec sheet. Don't hesitate to skirt the first unless cost is vital. The base 2.5-liter inline 4 makes only 168 strength and 170 pound-feet of torque. It's skillful and sensibly smooth, yet it's appraised the most noticeably bad by the EPA and it's the slowest of lineup.Last year, Ford presented another 1.5-liter turbo 4 with 179 horsepower and 177 pounds-to-foot of torque. Speeding up isn't greatly improved than in the base 4 chamber, yet the 1.5-liter has more grounded pull at low revs, and doesn't downshift as much on the interstate. Its EPA appraisals are higher than the base motor, however it's about as boomy and boisterous. The world would be a fine place if all Escapes accompanied the lively 245 horsepower 2.0-liter turbo 4 that is accessible on numerous models and standard on the Escape Titanium. It's fit for hurrying the SUV to 60 miles per hour in around 7 seconds, and has gobs of low-end punch and passing force. All Escapes change gears through a 6-speed program that works fine, however it's behind the 9-speed times. Turbo 4S have move paddles, while the base motor has a game mode and a change on the gear lever that may be the minimum utilized part on any Escape that has it. Most Escapes accompany front-wheel drive. However, all-wheel drive is accessible. Passage offers a basic framework that parts control between the front and back wheels, and can move control between them as wheel slip is detected. The Escape can brace its front brakes independently to mimic torque vectoring, and to enable the hybrid to corner more effectively. It needn't bother with much help. The Escape has clean taking care of and a firm, tossable feel that sparkles among the glumpy street behavior of its focused set. It controls its body with Don Car Specialist, and doles out controlling that is quick to react, and profound in feel, however it doesn't have much criticism. The Escape feels more like an including hatchback that simply happens to have somewhat more ground freedom and freight space. It's on the finish of the range tied down by the Mazda CX-5. The drawback is the Escape can feel too firmly twisted in city driving. Portage slaps 19-inch haggles on the titanium models, and those overwhelming donuts can crash over potholes and hindrances. Departures with littler circles on the corners yield an amazingly smooth ride.